Shoulders to the right and half past. Yeah. Good. Yeah, okay, good. Right brain. Yeah. Oh, good. He's got really a little big, very big canter. Not so easy to collect. Yeah, good. Shorten your reins a little bit and try to keep your hands more quiet. Good. Yeah, good. Straight ahead and do it once more from there. On the center line, volte and half pass. Yeah, and sit. Good. Flex him, and inside leg. Yeah, better. Oh, good. That's better. Better flexion. Good boy. That was more supple. Good. And we do it once more to the right. Good. Yeah, good. And the volte with the inside leg. Yeah, watch there already. Yeah. Not so much left leg. He has to bend first. He has to bend around your right leg. Now, circle again. That was not good enough. Right leg. Yeah, right leg. A little quite resistant there. And he's not staying straight. Not so concentrated yet. That's why I asked you if he was a stallion, because he behaves a bit like a stallion. A bit against the leg here and there. And but you have to have a good time too, not just him. Hind legs a bit again. Yeah, better. Good. But also for competition, you have to insist on these curved lines that they are clean. That he stays on two tracks and not on four tracks, and that when you come on the center line, that he goes. You can turn on the outside rein, but you don't lose the bending. And that he's in front of the inside leg, because you also need the corners and these turns always for the preparation for the next exercise. Because most of them are either on the diagonal or on the center line. Yeah, I'm good now. That's okay now. That's good. Yeah, when he's round and when he's supple there from the withers, the walk is okay. It's no problem. Okay, what's next? Okay. Whatever you like. Pirouettes, changes, crowd work. What do you want to do first or next? Doesn't matter. Okay. Shorten your reins a little bit. Yeah. Give him a contact. Inside leg. Better. Don't push him too much to the side, huh? Not so much Travers, because you need to get the right hind leg under and not sideways. Yeah. And flex him. Good. There, that's better. Because he has to take the weight and he has to bend his hock and not put it sideways. Good. Yeah, not too long. Not too long, then make the circle bigger again and try again. Support him with the inside leg. Good, 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 yeah. Good. Collect a little more. Oh, your hands quiet. Inside leg. Oh. Yeah. Good. Okay. And out again. Yeah, and then you have to turn the shoulders a little bit more. Then you have your pirouette. On the bit, on the right. Yeah. Good. Good. Short and long, not even. Yeah, push him towards your contact. Right leg a bit. Right leg, yeah. A bit forward, left leg now, and right brain. No, it's not good yet. It's a bit tense. Yeah, bend him a bit. Push him a bit to the side with the hind legs. Better. That's better. Yeah, better. Okay, when you're ready, we do it to the left. Yeah, shorten your reins a bit. Good. Not too rough with your inside hand. Not too rough, a little softer with your inside hand. Good. Yeah, good. 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 Yeah, and collect. There you can have a little bit more of the haunches in on the left lead. Yeah. Good. Right leg. Good. Yeah. Good. Not too long. Yeah, make the circle bigger again and then collect again. Good. Good, keep him flexed and get the right hind leg under. Good, good. Yeah, not too fast. Yeah, bring him back. Good. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah, there you go. Good, good. Yeah, 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 that's good. That's good. Yeah, he has to take the weight. Good, good boy. Good boy. Good boy. That's still an effort, but good. There he was sitting. Now that's good. That's a good collected canter. Good. Yeah, and he has to stay in the contact. Good. Good. Very good. Very good now. Yeah, yeah. Good. Yeah, keep the contact quiet. Steady contact. Good. Very good. Do you want to do some changes? Some flying changes? Good. Good. Yeah, good. He's holding his breath. Not so easy on this short diagonal. Good. He is a stallion still. Really stallion-like. Flex it to the right, through the corner. Yeah, good. Good. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, go forward, that's right. Really playing. Yeah, good. Yeah, yeah, good, okay, good. Go straight ahead first and then again. Flex him to the right. Got a lot of energy. Good, yeah, good. Flex him to the right. He's not looking to the left, in the right corner, yeah. Good, good, yeah, very good. The changes itself have a lot of quality. They're really good. Good. If you get that energy in the right direction, could be really good. Sometimes, but when he forgets about it, he's relaxed. When he doesn't need to look at anything, he's relaxed, that's good. Do you want to do some trot? Shall I let her in or rather not? The next one. Huh? Yeah. In or out? In. Shorten your reins a little bit so you have a little more steady contact. Yeah, that's better. That's good. Good, good. Flex him to the right, yeah. Again, right leg, get him bent in the ribs and his body. Good. Right leg, yeah. That's better. Good. Good. Contact to the left. Flex and then give a little bit. Yeah, good, good. But don't throw it away. Don't throw the reins away, just a little bit. Because your bit, the snaffle bit is always coming out to the left so much. The snaffle bit is pulling through to the left, yeah? So just a little lighter contact to the left. Contact, yes, but lighter. Yeah, good. Yeah, that's better. Left leg, left leg. You need the left hind leg also. Yeah. Good. Flex him to the right once. Flex him to the right. Yeah. Yeah, good. Also in the half pass to the left. And keep riding to the left, but flex him once to the right because he gets a little irregular behind. Yeah. Now flex him to the right. Push him to the left. Yeah, that's better. Good. That's better, because he's leaning on the right shoulder there a bit. Good. That's better. Good. Very good. Feel the difference? Yeah, there. Then to correct that, when he's leaning on the right shoulder, then just change the flexion a bit. Left leg also. Yeah, now go to the right. Go to the right. Right leg. Right brain. Right leg. And half pass again. Flex him to the right. Flex him and then to the left. Yeah. Yeah, good. Good. Yeah, keep your upper body back. Good. Right leg also. Yeah, good. Yeah, push him. Then you can ask a little more. Good. Then you even get a little more impulsion. It's hard but on the short lines. Good. Keep your hands down. An extended trot or a medium trot. And flex him to the right. Think of the right corner. Sometimes you like to flex him to the outside there. Good. Sit. Yeah. Good. Yeah, there you go. Good. You get bigger steps. Good, David. Very good. Good. Now turn left again. Good. Yeah, good. Yeah, that's right. Left leg in the corner. Yeah. Good. And flex him left again. Easy. Yeah. Better there at the end. Good. Good. Yeah, collect a little. Good. A little rounder, so you have his back also. A little rounder. Good. Yeah, and shorter. Yeah. Round. Yeah, good. There you go. On the wall it's easier. Good. Good. Yeah, good. That was nice in the rhythm, the last steps now. At the beginning he didn't quite know what he wanted now, after all. Do it again. Keep him round. Yeah. Good. Rounder. And now, yeah, a little bit with the stick. And rounder. Yeah. Good. Keep your hands quiet. Good. A little shorter. Yeah, stay. Yeah. Give him the chance to come under a little more. Good. Not so much forward. Bring him back. Yeah. Good. Yeah. Easy. And trot again. Good. Then on the next long side again, but bring him back a little more. Take the impulsion from the trot, but then bring him back a little more. Yeah, there. Yeah, good. Stay there. Yeah. Stay there. Yeah. And round. Yeah, there. There you need it. There, yeah. There you need it. He has to bend his hocks a little bit and not push forward so much. Good. And out, not so long. Yeah, that's behind the leg, but he was moving his legs. Good. Yeah. Round. Good. Yeah, that's better. Good. And go. Good. There he was listening better. That was good. Round. Use the stick a bit. Tick. Yeah. Good. Yeah, there you get some reaction. Good. Okay. Good, David. Now he's actually also nicer in his movement, a little rounder. Good. Also the contact is good now. But he's a strong boy. Yeah, especially when you are flying and the flying changes. Then you get small up there. Just the co-pilot. Good, very nice. I forgot, after the horse before, have you got any questions? Okay, everything's clear. To get a little more jump in the warm-up and the canter. Bigger strides first. Get a little more jump in the stride.
Canadians.
Yeah, good. 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 Nice. Uphill. Very nice. Forward, forward. Don't let him come back on his own, no? He has to look for the contact and work a little more behind. He's working quick behind, but he could still move his hind legs a little more forward. More under his body. Right leg. Yeah, good. Yeah, that's better. You see, he's nicely uphill, but he comes up with his shoulder, but then he comes back down with his front legs, stays a little bit under himself, trying to get the canter stripe out, up and out a little bit more. Yeah, good. So also the hind legs are moving a little bit more under his body and not out and forward. His hocks are pointing backwards a little bit too much. Yeah, good. Yeah, that's better. Work a bit on the circle also. And also on the circle you can do a little bit shoulder in or travers. So a little, yeah, so it's not going straight all the time. Good. And travers. Yeah. And forward. Good. Yeah, that's better. And also his neck could be a little bit rounder, so he's not just holding his pole there. Yeah. Good. Yeah, good. We get the hind legs a little bit more forward now. That's good. That's right. Good. Right brain also. Frame the right shoulder. Yeah. Push him. Come. Yeah. Good. Yeah, that's better. Yeah, now he gets his neck, his pole a little bit rounder by himself. You're not pulling it down, but you're pushing from behind. And he's using his back a little bit more. And then it ends up also in your contact. Good. And right leg. Good. Good. And circle again. Yeah, that's better. Now a little travers again and shoulder in. Yeah. Outside rein also, frame the shoulder and push him in. Yeah. That's the chance when he comes a little bit behind, that's the chance to give him a little impulse forward. Yeah. That's good. Left brain, left leg. Yeah, good. Now let the reins a little longer. See what happens. And keep riding the canter. Yeah, good. That's better. Good. Flex him a bit to the left once and push him. Yeah. Also there he can canter. Good. And to the right. Good. Yeah. Now the front leg gets a little rounder and out from the shoulder and not just up and down. Good. Okay. Good. And trot and walk. Good. That's better. Yeah. Good. Good. Very good, Heather. Yeah? Because I just want to get the quality of the canter a little bit better because he's got it. You just have to ask for it a little more. Yeah. mean, it's a short horse, and he's nicely uphill. It's very from the withers and the front end, and he's got a nice shoulder freedom, but he should not just do up and back, yeah, but up and there where he points at. He has to come out there, and therefore you get the engine going a little bit more. Also, his hocks in the beginning, he canters like this, yeah, and now he canters under and out in front. That's a different quality. We usually do first the trot or canter work. Well, whatever you like. What's your program? What would it be today? Okay, good. Yeah, okay. And we try something in between. In the back, we don't want that. He has to use his back. Keep your hands back. Yeah, and push it. Left leg. Yeah, flex him to the left. Good. Again, the shoulder in. Bring your hands back. Yeah, flex him more. Yeah. Good. And the leg. Yeah, good. We do it again with the half circles. Keep your hands back on the short side. You don't get more activity if you let him run, no? Even though he feels flat for you, but then, yeah, sit and push him. So you get longer steps. Flex him. Right leg. Yeah. Good. Left leg. Frame the outside leg. Yeah. And push him. Yeah, doesn't matter. Shoulder in, and again, half circles, outside rein and leg, yeah, keep your hands there, good, right leg, push him toward, yeah, good, yeah, better, we do that once more, not running, keep your hands back, yeah, good. Yeah, flex him, and half circles. Outside rein, outside leg, yeah. Right leg, good. Right leg again. Yeah, good. Very good, that's better. We do it once more on the other side, one more time. Good, yeah. Steps are getting longer. Keep the contact and push him. Yeah. Good. Right leg. Yeah. Good. Left leg. Forward towards your contact. Good. That's better. Bend. Come down center line. Yeah. And another circle of volte, flex him. Yeah, take the shoulders. That's a very big volte. Do it again from the center line. Yeah, and turn. turn, the outside shoulder, right leg, and then half pass to the left. Good, keep the contact, right brain, good, and forward, keep the contact. Right brain also, and now right leg, push him with the right leg. Good. Yeah, that's better, shoulder in again, and from up there again, the center line, and the volte, good. Good. Yeah, outside leg, frame the outside hind leg, flex him, yeah. Good, left brain, good, and forward, forward, keep the contact, forward, yeah. Good, left leg, yeah, good. Good, we do that once more, the whole thing, shoulder in, yeah, keep your hands back, and keep riding, come on, yeah, good, the center line, good, yeah, take the right shoulder around, yeah, flex him, the right shoulder around, and then half halt, right brain, yeah, and forward, right brain, and forward, push it, yeah, give him a little kick there, good. Right leg, that's right. Yeah, he has to bend a lot in that short ring. Good, one more time to the right. Come, good. Yeah, good. Ask a little more. Good, yeah. Left leg, yeah. Now right leg again, good, and left brain, half hold, don't let him lean on the shoulder, good, yeah, good, left leg, yeah, that's right, yeah, get his belly around a little more, good, there, and push him when he does that, it's good, yeah, push him, push him through, come on, push him through. That's where you resist to accept the contact properly. Yeah, that's right. Oh, you can lift up his legs a bit, but you should not do it in a tense way. Yeah, make him work. Looks like a hackney then. He's doing that. Head up. Come. Yeah, keep the contact. Don't give in. Keep the contact. Stay on the circle, keep the contact. Yeah, good. Yeah, good. Left leg, yeah. Little trick pony. Good. That's better. Yeah. That, when he does that, it's no problem, but don't give him the reins, and don't say, oh, nice, but you reward him for that. Push him through then, so he takes the contact properly. Yeah, that's good. Okay, and give him a little break. Good boy. Good. All the horses have got their tricks to get away with it. That's always the point. It's always the most difficult part, to have the connection from the hind leg to the contact, and really, really through the body, through the hocks, through the back, through the withers, through the paw, until it gets there to the contact, so that you have a soft contact and the horse in front of your aids. And the older they get, the more ways they find to cheat you. And to get away with it, and still it looks nice, it looks sort of nice, but you feel then from the saddle that it's not 100% honest, that it's not 100% really true. And this is what you have to work on, and work on this actually every day. And those are, again, basic exercises proper corners and proper activity in the hind legs, proper energy without running. And that's a lot of gymnastics, and that's why we did these half circles. They like to get behind you, but there they have to take the contact, they have to balance themselves, and then you really, finally, you get them in front of the legs. Good boy. Okay, you ready for some canter work? Good. Good. Also, that's the same thing. When he's walk and he tends to trot or to jog a little bit, keep pushing. Keep pushing him towards the contact until it's really a true contact. Go again and walk. Let's just do that again. Good. Yeah, good. Extended walk, extended walk. Yeah. Yeah, good. Good. Push a little bit. Yeah, he could overtrack a little more. Push. Yeah. 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 Yeah, good. Good. Half a foot more. Good. Now collect it. Keep the legs on the horse. Keep them on the horse. Yeah. Frame him with your legs. Frame him. Yeah. Good. And a contact. Set up your hands. Yeah. Push him. Push him towards the contact. Push him properly towards the contact. He has to take the contact. Yeah. Good. Keep your hands back. Good. That's a good collected walk. Good. And then canter. Very good. Good. Good transition also. Very good. Be consequent with these things. Yeah. Also there, when you collect him, push him a little bit more so it's a bit more honest and not just short strides. Now push him. So rounder, rounder. Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. He's just getting short. He's still not taking weight. He's only getting short. Push him. Yeah, and forward again. And for, yeah, there you go. Not so long. When he stays behind you, you have to get go forward again. Collect and go. But keep the contact. Take your right shoulder back a little more. Forward, forward again, and flex him down. Yeah. Good. Collect. And forward, yeah. So he's not doing this hopping. Push him, yeah. Push him forward, yeah, 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 yeah. I know you can do tricks. Good, good. Do that on the circle. That's you get more out of it if you do that on the curved line. Good. Inside leg now, inside leg, right leg, right leg, right leg, right leg, and forward. Yeah, yeah, better, better. Get a better result on the circle. Collect him, take your right shoulder back, shoulder forward, and right leg. Yeah, 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 that's better, and forward. Not too long, these collected strides. 3-4 strides is enough. And then push him towards your contact. Yeah, 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 he's taking a poo. Good, good. Forward. Yeah, good. And forward, and forward, and forward. There you go. Good, good. Change lead. That's better now. Right brain. Yeah, good. Push him, push him. He should not come back on his own. When he comes back on his own, you ride forward again. You just do the opposite of what he does. Keep your hands upright above the withers. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, 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 yeah. That's good. When he goes against the hand a little bit and goes against the, then you get have a reason to push him. Push him, push him. Yeah, good, good. And sit outside brain and leg, yeah. So it's not moving to the right, huh? You flex him left and he goes to the right. Yeah. Good. That's better. Right brain, right leg. Give him a little kick with the right leg. Yeah. There you go. Good. Not always with the spur. Huh? When the spur comes, he has to react. Yeah. Good. Right brain. Sit. And forward. Good. Okay. Yeah, keep him up a little more. Your hands above the withers. Good. That's better. When you're ready, do some half passes. Good. And keep a good forward uphill stride. Also in the half pass. Good. Right brain. Good. And forward again. Good. Yeah, good. Turn again and again. Half pass. Good. Right brain also. Take the right shoulder. Good. Change brain and medium and stay in counter-canter. Keep the contact. Now push him. Yeah, push him. Keep the contact. Yeah. Good. That's good. Yeah. Counter canter is more effort than the flying change. He knows that. Good. Right leg. He has to stay in front of the right leg. Good. Yeah, the next long side you can do a flying change and then again half pass to the right. Good, very good. Yeah, flex him. Good. Good. Keep your hands back, keep the contact. Yeah, good, and forward. Again. Yeah. Good. Yeah, you get a better reaction now. Good. Keep the contact and keep riding. Very good. Yeah, now you get some bigger strides. Good. One more time. Yeah. Good. Then you change rein again, a medium canter. Now we do the counter canter on the left lead and canter right. Good. Right brain. Push him now. Sit to the right. Yeah. Sit to the right and canter right. Good. Yeah, good. Good. Now you get him more in front of the leg. Good. Right brain. Yeah. Very good. Yeah, now we have the right hind leg more under. Straight ahead again, a few strides forward, and then flying change again. Yeah, good. Very good. Okay, give him a little break and walk. Yeah, okay, good. Good, okay, give him a little walk. Short break, it's hot. Good boy. How does that feel now, the canter? Yeah. Yeah. Don't give in with the reins. Yeah. When he's getting there, don't throw it away. Then give him a contact, and then keep working until he gets soft. Then you get the self carriage. But if you drop the reins, then you push for nothing. You push too much, and you don't get a result. Can then do some pirouette work. You have 1.5 feet now, or hoofs, over track, huh? When he works his back a little more, yeah, keep the legs on the horse and the contact, even though he starts to jog a little bit. Good. Good. Keep your hands back, Yeah, and keep pushing. Good. Shorten your reins again, good. Good. He has to go forward in the collection, huh? He has to go forward in the collection. Good. Inside leg. No, in bigger. Right brain. Flex him to the right ones. Flex him to the right. Yeah, and right leg. Yeah, he can still go with that flexion. He can still move his legs. Yeah, good. Good. Hands back. Keep the contact. Keep the right brain. Keep, use the stick a bit. Yeah. See if there's some bigger. Yeah, keep the contact. Good. Good. No, don't let him run out. You have to keep the contact. Good. The stick a little bit, just a bit. Tick, sit. Right brain. Yeah. Good. Canter on the circle. Good. Right brain, flex him to the right again once. Flex him to the right. Yeah, flex him to give with the left brain. Flex him to the right. Yeah, good. So, doesn't need to lean on that shoulder. Good. And flex left or normal again. And right brain. Yeah, good. And keep pushing. Right brain. And transition to walk. Yeah, collected. Half hold and canter again and canter. Here, pirouette canter, doesn't matter. Right brain, frame the right shoulder. Yeah, good. Stay here, pirouette canter, right brain. Yeah, and walk. Walk, right brain and canter, right brain. Sit. Good. Not fast. Right brain. And walk. Good. Half hold. Good. Right brain. Canter left. Half hold. Yeah. Soft with your left hand. Good. Very good. And out. Good. Collected. And take the diagonal and ride a full pirouette. Good, collected, canter. But don't rush around. Ride a big pirouette and ride every stride with your outside rein. Sit your body back. Right brain. Good. Right brain. Sit, and let him come around. Good. Not bad. He's sitting a lot, but the only thing is your contact again. Yeah? Do the exercise to the right again. Good. Hands back. Keep your hands back. Don't stretch out your arms. Yeah, and there, keep riding. Good. Keep him up a little bit. Your hands above the withers. Yeah, there. And walk. Right leg. Yeah. Get the belly out a bit there. Yeah, there, good. Hands above the withers and sit. There you go. Good. Yeah, that was collected canter. Frame the left shoulder. Yeah, don't pull him down. Keep your hands up. Yeah, there, good. Very good. Bring him back. Go. And walk. Yeah, that's how to collect. Good, keep the contact. Right leg, push the belly out. Hello, come kick him. There. Yeah, good. Good. Yeah, not so fast. When you go into canter, you shouldn't run off. Bring him back. Bring him back. Left brain. Sit. Sit. Left brain. Yeah. And walk. Good. Half hold. Bring your hands back. Your hands back. And canter. And canter. Yeah. That's the feeling. That's what you need to have. Go straight ahead and then you take the diagonal and a full pirouette. Collected, collected, collected. Not in the last minute, the collection. Yeah. Good. Keep your hands back. Every stride. Good. Keep your hands back. Bigger, bigger. Very good. Very good. Slowly, slowly. No medium canter afterwards. Collected. We do it once more to the left. Good. Keep the contact. Keep your hands back and ride every stride. Right brain. Keep your right hand back and up. Right hand, right leg. Yeah. That was getting too small. Don't rush him. Keep the contact. Don't chase him out and throw away the reins. Keep the contact so he gets a little more support. Good. Good. And sit. Good. Little bit the stick. Just put it there. Just put the stick a bit on the croup. Yeah. 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 Very good. Very good. Very good, Heather. Good. Good. Medium canter. Next horse can come in. Let her come in. Yeah, good. Yeah, forward again. Good. Keep the contact as you go forward. Keep it, keep it. Yeah. Yeah, good. Then change rein and do 3-4 time changes. And keep the contact. Good. Don't stand up. Yeah, keep the contact. We'll do it again. It's okay, it's okay. Good boy. Right leg, right leg. Good. Good. Left brain. So, good. And the 3 times. Keep him on the bit, huh? Don't throw away your contact. Right brain, right brain. Good. Left brain, right brain. Good. Very good. Okay. Okay, good. Good. And again. Yeah, good. One more time. 3 times. On the bit, on the bit. Yeah. Good. Left brain. Good. Good. Left brain. Yeah, good. And we do the 2 times. Only 5 of them. Good. Sit, sit. Yeah. Forward, come, energy, yeah, yeah, yeah. He has to stay in the contact, huh? Don't start too soon. Try to get him first round on a good contact on the diagonal before you start the change. Otherwise, only do 3, but he has to be good in the contact first. Yeah, good, good, good. Left rein, good. Very nice. Very good, Heather. Let him stretch out. Good. Very good, Heather. Good. And trot. Yeah. Good boy. Also for the changes, huh? He needs to stay in the contact. I mean, he does them nice uphill, but he can do them even better with the rounder front leg when he stays more in the contact, because he's got the energy behind. Just be a little bit stronger with him, be a little bit more consequent. You don't need to be rough, but just a bit more consequent. It's really nice, and everything's got a very good quality. Cantor has got so much quality. If you just ask a bit more and tell him to stay here in the contact and really work properly through his body. And it's really nice, really good, and a good looking horse, and very harmonious, very, very nice. Thank you. Was he now hot enough or normal? Okay, good. But did we get this a little bit, the in-between, too flat and too hot? Yeah. Okay. Okay, very good. God, you will get good periods with him, because he can sit and he's well balanced. It's very good. Okay, next. Take your shoulders back a little more. Take your shoulders back a bit more, yeah. And half hold, keep his pole up a little more, and then, yeah, get it up a little more, and then be soft with your hands. You don't need to carry him, huh? He can't carry himself. His head is just there. It can't come off. Good. Yeah, half hold. Yeah, and soft with your hands. Keep him up a bit more. Get him a little more on his hind legs. Yeah, good. Collected trot. Yeah, good. Got a very nice rhythm, very elastic movements. Little bit long in his hind leg, still. Good. Yeah, flex a little more to the right. Good. Yeah, again, shoulder in. Good. Now collected walk. Walk through the corner, collect him. Yeah, and trot again. Good. And again, before the corner, walk, collect him. Yeah, flex him. Half hold, collect him. And trot. Good. Yeah, good. Good. That way you get him a little bit more on his hind legs without fighting in the trot. Half hold, yeah. Bring him back, shorter. Half hold, yeah. And let him go. Good. Yeah, good. Yeah, that's better. Collect, half hold, on the hind legs, half hold. Good, and trot. Short steps, good. Yeah, good. And he starts to bend his hocks a little more. Good, and half pass, come down center line, and half pass to the right. Good. Take your right shoulder back. Good. Inside leg, yeah. Good. And again, walk through that corner. Yeah, collect, half hold, yeah, he has to listen. Good, good, yeah, good. Yeah, there you get his pull. There you get it up a little bit without pulling on his head and get him a little deeper behind. Yeah, good. Even if he wants to do half steps, and use that. That's no problem. Again. Oh. Yeah, yeah. Good. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, move the pole a bit and trot. Good. Very good. Come down center line again and half pass to the left. Good. 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 Shoulders back. Yeah, very good. And walk through the corner, right leg. Yeah, and trot. Good. And half pass right again. Good. Good. Right leg. Yeah. Keep the bend. Yeah, good. Yeah, good, Liz. Good. Very good. Good. Straight ahead. Yeah. And hold. Yeah, sit. Good. Okay. Yeah, wait. Do it again on the short side. Yeah, he has to put down his left hind legs. Do it just again on the short side. Good. Yeah, collect. Good. Close your legs. Good. Good. Oh, very good. Good, and walk, give him a little break. Good. Well, these transitions, talking too much, then you get him quickly and easy on the shorter behind and get his hocks to carry the weight a little more, get him a little more under, and you don't find trotting around. Yeah, and then he gives in his paw. He will give in and then you get short, small steps there, and he gets also quicker behind. Not so long. Good. Okay, then we can do some counter work. A little more, right uphill, right a bit more uphill. Good. Yeah, good. Bit more active, come on, ask a little more. Yeah, ask a little more, jump. Come on, come on, a little more energy. Yeah, good. Good. Then come down center line, half pass to the left, and then you stay in counter canter. Good. Sit, sit, take your shoulders back. Flex them a little more. Good. 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 Yeah, active. Good. Keep your hands back. Good. A little medium on the long side and counter canter, uphill. Now push him, push him, push him. Yeah. We do it again, a few strides on the long side. And then as you bring him back, you push him a little bit more. Take the energy from the medium canter. Yeah. And now push him. Push him under. Push him under. Yeah, good. One more time and then you do a flying change. Strides forward. Yeah, good. Bring him back, push him, and change. Good, very good. Yeah, stay on the circle and then come down again the center line from there, from A. Good. Active, active, active. Don't ride a slow canter. Flex him to the right. Flex him. Yeah. Good. Good. Keep riding. Sit. Right shoulder back. Your right shoulder. Good. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Good. We'll do the same again. On the long side. On the wall. Medium. Yeah. He has to work a little more behind. Good. And push him. And push him. And push him. Yeah. 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 Yeah, yeah, he can bend his hocks a little bit more. Still has a little stiff hocks there. Good. Push forward. Yeah, 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 that's right. One more time, then with the flying change. Good. Good, no. Yeah, it's a little harder with the counter canter. You figure that it's a little hard work. Good. Again. Ah, he's not stupid. Come on. Yeah, make him work. Forward. Uphill. Right brain. Push him, push him, push him. Yeah, 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 that's better. One more time. And then the flying change. Yeah, keep riding. Right brain, on the bit, on the bit. Yeah, good. And the flying change. Good, very nice, good. That's good. And come on the circle in the middle, and we do some pirouette work. So we get him to sit a little more. Yeah, good. Good. Inside leg, yeah, yeah. Keep your hands back, keep your hands, no, no, forward. He has to stay in the contact, don't stretch out your arms. Keep your hands back, sit, keep your elbows on your body. There you go, and push him. Left leg, push him out a bit, push him out with the left leg. Push the belly out with the left leg. Yeah, yeah, there you go, that's better. Good. He has to stay in that contact. Keep your hands there. If you lose the contact, you have to Push more. Yeah. Yeah. And left leg. And left leg. Push him out. Push him out. Push him out. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Good. 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 And sit. And sit. And sit. And left leg. And sit. Good. That's right. That was the right moment to push. Very good. Very good. Yeah. Yeah. Good. Good. Left brain. Left leg. Left leg. Left leg. Good. Sit. Sit. Yeah. And now do the Übersprechen. Yeah. Yeah. And sit. And sit. And flex again. Left leg. Left leg. Inside leg a bit more. Yeah. 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 Good. Again. Yeah. Überstreichen. Good. Good. And collect a little more. And sit. And sit. And sit. And out. And out. Yeah. 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 That was one stride too many. Good. Okay. Canter. Canter. Get up the canter again. Yeah. Yeah. He doesn't care about the whip. Huh? Good. Yeah. Okay. Put the whip up, the end of the whip up on the croup a little bit. Yeah, yeah, uh-huh. Ah, there he cares. Good. And sit. And sit. Put it up a bit there. Yeah, yeah, and sit, and sit, and sit. Good. And out. And yeah, yeah, and out, and out. Good. Good. Keep riding. Outside rein. Good. Yeah, yeah. It's hard, I know. Good. Now take the diagonal and write a large full period. Write one full period on the diagonal, but big, not too small. Outside rein, outside rein. Keep your body back. Outside rein, soft with your left rein. Sit. Not that big. At the end it should look like a period, but I could not for a competition. Not as small as for a competition. Good. Right brain and sit. Stay back with your seat. Soft with your turn. No, 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 no quarter. No. Full period. 360 degrees. Good. Good. And sit. Yeah. Inside leg. Inside leg. Right brain. Right brain. Right brain. Right brain. Yeah. 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 Good. Good. Stay in counter. It doesn't matter. Okay. We do the exercise again in the middle on the circle. Good. Keep cantering, canter, canter. Good. Yeah. Inside leg, inside leg. In, sit, sit, sit. Sit, yeah. Inside leg and out. Push him out with your inside leg. Good. Good. Softer with your hands. Keep your hands back, but softer. Yeah? Don't pull every stride. You just keep them there. Good. Good. And the rest is with your upper body and your inside leg. Inside leg. Yeah. Soft with your right brain. Soft with your right brain. Yeah. Yeah. Good. Good. And out with your right leg. Good. Straight ahead. Yeah. Straight ahead. Canter. 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 And then again take the diagonal and do one full pirouette to the right. Good. Yeah, good. Come on, come on, keep riding, keep riding. Good. Keep your body back, soft with your right brain. Sit, 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 sit. Yeah, good, good, good. Not perfect yet in the contact, but better. Good, we do it once more to the left. Because that one at the end was not so good. A little longer reins, little longer reins, and body back. Yeah, good. Outside rein, right rein, sit, sit, right rein, right rein. Keep him on the bit. Right rein. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's better. better. Okay, and walk. And walk. Good. Pet him. Good. That's better. I think sometimes you're pulling too much on the short rein. Just let him balance a little bit more himself. And use more the inside leg. Support a little more with the inside leg. So that you can balance a little bit better. But don't pull every stride, yeah? This was not perfect yet, but it was a lot easier for him. Good, considering that he's not in 100% training yet, I think you're on the right way. Do you plan the championships next week? Oh, okay. Sorry? Yeah, I too. Yeah, that's good. Yeah. Do you want to do some changes? Or are the changes good? Otherwise we keep the energy for a fair passage? Or what do you like? What do you think? The ones you just need to count. Ride and count. Yeah, whatever you like. I mean, I just don't want to do too much and then... Yeah? Okay. Yeah, then maybe we should work on that. Okay? Good. Okay, let's see. Yeah, okay, I see. Okay, stay on a circle on the right lead. Circle on the right lead and trot. Collected trot. Yeah. Good. Little longer reins and your hands back. Hands back, sit. Yeah. Now come to a few steps, Piaf. No, don't pull. No, the reins stay a bit longer. Let the reins a bit longer, yeah. And quick behind. Yeah. And trot. Good. You make stick a little longer in your hands and then you put it up on the croup again. And do a few, yeah. Come on, use the stick up a bit, up. Yeah, there, up. And trot, and rounder. Come on. Good. Rounder. Not short and round. A little longer and round. Yeah. Yeah, there. Good. And sit. Sit my body back. Yeah. And piaf. And the stick up on the croup. On the croup. Put the stick up on the croup. Yeah. There. Yeah. Try to take the stick up on your hip. There. Yeah, there. So that you get from the top on the croup. Yeah, good, and trot. And don't wait for him, huh? You make the frequency, you make the speed, yeah? Okay, trot, yeah. sit, sit, rounder, rounder. Yeah, now you stick the stick. Keep him, let it come. Come on, quick, 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 quick. And out. Yeah, yeah, good, good. And you get him a little rounder also. He has to work a little quicker behind. Again, bring him back, and quick. Come on, no, you wait too long. Come on, come. Use the stick a bit, up there, up there. Yeah, 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 yeah. The stick up on the croup. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's too slow. And trot, yeah. You have to be quicker with your reactions, yeah? Don't wait for him. You're thinking too much. Don't think. Just do it. No thinking. Sit. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. And the hind legs. Only the hind legs. Only the hind. Come on. Schneller. Quicker, 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 quicker. Good. And out. Yeah, yeah. Good. Good. These last steps. Good. Once again. Make the stick longer. Yeah. And up on the croup. Quick, 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 and out. Yeah, brav, good boy, good boy. Good. When he gets quick behind, you also have the contact. He gets round in front, again. Also, the trot gets better. Don't wait for him, come on. Tick, 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 tick. Tick, 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 tick. Yeah, the stick, this is quicker. No, you're pulling too much. Don't take those bloody reins, Rotter. Tick, tick is the stick, not the reins. Yeah, only the hind legs. Only think of the hind legs. Come on, hind legs. Quick, 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 quick. There you go. Yeah, good. Do what? Take the stick in that one hand. Take the stick in the right hand. That means you have to, yeah, you have to take your hand away from the rein. Good. Yeah, and piaf. Take, put the stick on the croup. Take your hand behind. Take your hand behind. Yeah, 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 yeah. You don't need those reins. Good. Very good. Again, flex him down. Rounder, rounder. Yeah, longer reins. Yeah, 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 that's good. And again, sit, sit. And the stick on the croup, in the middle of the croup. Put the, yeah, there, behind you. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah. Ah. Yeah, super. He's not out with that right hind leg. He's not out with that right hind leg. Not at all. Not at all. Very good. Do it once on the left lead. You will get a better contact also. But first he has to do it. Yeah? He has to do it behind. He has to move his hind legs a little more. And he's so elastic that he's got a, he's super off the ground. And later you can bring him back on the spot. But first he has to do it. And quicker behind. Good. Can you do it with the left hand also? Yeah. Good. Yeah. 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 Sit. 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 Good. Don't pull. Don't pull. Just sit. Good. Yeah. 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 Brav. Yeah. Brav. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. A little rounder and you do it again. Good. Yeah. Good. Good. Only the hind legs. Yeah. Sit. Body back. Sit. 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 Yeah. 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 Good. Good. There you go. Good. Good. We do it one more time. Yeah. Yeah. Good. Good. Don't pull, don't pull. Use your seat. Yeah, yeah. And the stick a bit up on the croup. Put your hand back a little more, the left hand back. There. Yeah, 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 yeah. Super, super. Good boy. Very good. And let him stretch then. Good. Good boy. First you have to have that. Yeah, and then he will learn that you don't need to use the stick that much. Then it gets less, and then you just sit, but stop that pulling. Stop the pull. Because now you were doing with the one hand, you were doing the right half hauls with your seat, yeah? And he will learn that, to come under and just to keep swinging a little bit. And he's not uneven at all. Good boy. Very good, Liz. Yeah. Also, it gets his back a little more supple. Yeah, and he's dancing a bit behind. He can do that. He's so elastic, and he can do that. And later, you can bring him back a little bit more on the spot. But first, he has to do this, and he seems to like it. He's happy with it. It's a new game. Okay, let him do a little rising trot and stretch out. Good. Very good. That's good. And now he's bending his hocks a little more than in the beginning. And he's working more through his body than in the beginning. Good. One lap on the right lead, and then he's had enough. Good boy. Good. Just let him jog around another lap. Good. Yeah, very nice, Liz. Good. Okay. Thank you. Good. Good boy. Good. And good luck next week. Thank you, everybody, for letting me make you work and sweat. And good luck next week and for the rest of the season. Good boy. Very nice horses, very nice riders, interesting. Everybody tried his best. Thanks a lot.
And you did your best. Thank you very much, Monica Theodorescu. It was fabulous. Thank you very much that you have been here. Enjoy your horses.